Hello guys, you're welcome to 4NM Media, the home of entertainment. Understand, today on our Audio Max section, we'll be teaching you guys how to earn your monetization on Audio Max. Understand, this video is particularly for those that their channel is already monetized, those that their Audio Max account is already monetized. Understand, so if your Audio Max account is not yet monetized, you need to go to our video, the video that I made on Audio Mac, how to monetize your Audio Mac account. Understand? You need to go to the video, then click on the video, watch the video, then request for monetization, and try and monetize your Audio Mac account before you come for this particular video. Understand? Because it's like, if your channel is not yet monetized, you won't understand what we are doing here. Understand? So you guys to go back and watch that video, request for monetization. Once your account is monetized, then you come back for this particular video. So what I mean by your account being monetized is this: when you come into your creator's dashboard like this, understand, by your left hand side, you click on this monetization. If you are not seeing this dollar sign revenue and all these things, that means your channel is not monetized. Understand? As you can see here, they are telling me, please enter your payment details here. Understand? So I got to sign up and fill in my payment details. I'll still make videos on how to fill or sign up your payment details. But let's go. I don't want this video to be too long. Let's go straight to what brought us here. See, if you want to own your Audio Mac monetization, then what you're going to do is this. You're going to click on your profile here, come to creator's dashboard, then scroll down to your song. These are my songs. As you can see, this one has 66k streams, 27,000, 15,000, 24,000, 7,000 streams. Understand? So you are coming straight to this AMP. And I want to come again, guys, like most people don't really understand what I mean by owning your monetization. You know, once your channel, your account is monetized, that doesn't mean that your song will start any money immediately. If you don't put on the monetization, people will still be streaming your song and you won't earn anything. So you got to own your monetization. You get it? Understand? So for you, if your channel, your account get monetized, first, if you come here, this dollar sign won't be yellow like this. It will be either black or off. Understand? Some people own used to be off, but I can't remember whether mine was off or something like that. I did it last night because I just got this thing, notification that they approved me last night. So when I came in, I got to own it. When I went through it, I said, okay, let me own it. So like, if you want to own it, you need to click on this dollar sign. Then when you click on it, it will show like this, understand? Then you come here and put this particular code. I don't know about this code, but I only know about these two, understand? So if you don't put in these two code, this ICRC code and UPC code, you won't be able to earn from your song. Understand? Because Audio Mac do that is this: they want to make sure that you are the original owner of the content before they pay you. Understand? So you need to get your ISRC code and UPC code from the digital platform that distributed your song. So that is why it is very important that if you are posting your song on Audio Mac, you need to firstly distribute your song with an aggregator so that your song will be on this thing, iTunes or Spotify and all those things, all those other platforms. So when you distribute your song with an aggregator, that particular song, they are going to give it a ISRC code, UPC code. Understand? So what you're going to do is that you go to that particular aggregator that distributed your song. If it's TuneCore, if it's CD Babies, if it's DistroKid, once you click on that, your song, enter your account. Once you click on that, your song, you will see all the details. You will see your ISRC code and the UPC code there, and you copy it. Understand? Normally, I'm supposed to show you guys how to do it, but like it's a risk for me to risk my code. Understand? Because some people might copy my code, but I'm sorry for saying that. Yeah, but like I can't show you guys my code. Some might copy it and paste on their own audio mark. Understand? And have claim for my songs. Understand? So for that, I won't be pasting it, but if I have any other way that I will teach you guys and be able to cover the code, I'll make video on that. Understand? But for now, like I'm using Zoom to create this video, so I don't have any way to cover it all. But maybe if there is any other alternative, I'll make video on that. So let's proceed. Once you put in the code, the ISRC code and the UPC code, then you press save. Understand? If you press save, then the thing will turn to yellow like this. That means you've earned the monetization. So each time people play that particular song on AudioMark, you earn. Understand? Listen, AudioMark said that you only earn when people play your song up to 30 seconds. Understand? 30 seconds play. You see it here, 30 seconds play. If people don't play your song up to 30 seconds play, you are not earning anything from it. Understand? So if you, after everything, after all the streams, at the end of the month, they will do summary. Understand? They summarize everything that you end. They summarize everything and give you your revenue. So if you want to cash out your money, there is an option where you cash out your money. Understand? There's this payment here. Understand? You go to payments, they will pay you, click, you want to cash out, and they pay you. Why I'm unable to show you guys, because I've not signed up with my payment details here. So I will do that either this evening. I'm supposed even to do a video while doing that, share, but because of privacy and everything, maybe if I will still do a video, I understand, but if there is a way to cover some of my details, then I will upload the video on YouTube. So guys, this is how to on your AudioMark monetization. Thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate, guys. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tutorials on AudioMark. So if there is anything you don't understand that you want me to create video on, just drop your message on comment section and I'll make video and attend to that. Thank you for watching this video and remain blessed.